service. I'll make sure to go straight for the head.
All right, perfect. All right, guys, so I'm trying to fix it.
Oh, shit.
Trying to fix this. I don't know if it's some of the weather or something, but it's Hunting Brew Meadery right there is fucked. But in general, I'm almost certain, even without mods, I bet this fucking little area would probably still be a little risky. So we're just gonna try and approach it from this way. Because I don't really know. I tried getting around it. But I don't know. I don't know what it is. I don't care. Let's go.
Come up to your Vasker if you're worth anything in a fight.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, sister.
Why, thank you.
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
All right, cool. Can I join you?
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Cardlack Whitemane up in Yorvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
What's on your mind?
I know. I gotta fix that.
Hey there, Dragonborn. Ready for battle, I see.
Always. I gotta fix that bitchin' war maidens I see. You know, your faces are all black.
Blood on the wind today. Good hunt ahead of us.
Hire bodyguard for you.
Huh?
Oh, stop. It's like a walking stick weapon. It's not very good weapon.
I
All right.
You look strong. Come to your Vasker and I'm be a companion.
I'm super strong. You don't even know.
Need a ride?
Why aren't you on the carriage? What a stupid spot to park. Put there, you idiot. You fool.
By Ysmir, it's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north by the Laurius farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. Like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Where does the trash of Skyrim go? Better yet,
well,
where are the baths?
Sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgar. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in the field somewhere, is that it?
Thought did cross my mind, yeah. War brewing, talk of a riot in Helgen, at Mount Jester's. Skyrim's gone mad, girl. You need to be careful out there.
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skulvar. I'll remember that. Yeah, right.
Hey. While we're here. No.
Let me guess. You want to talk? What? Where am I? My head.
You should put clothes on.
Oh, it's you! I mean, what? No, I've never seen you before. I have no idea who you are. It's
oh,
not
I know
like
who
I've
you
been
are.
Stalking
well.
You or anything.
Alright. I have to go.
Wait! Don't
no.
leave! I'm injured. Yes, injured. You have to take me with you. Otherwise, I might die, and you wouldn't want that on your conscience.
You look alright to me, but you're right about that.
Yeah, well, that's because. Okay, fine. If you take me with you, I will make it worth your while. You won't find anyone tougher than me in Skyrim. Not to mention as good looking.
The quarter looks pretty good, though. You are quite modest, then. Fine. Welcome aboard.
Huh? Haha, you are so funny. I'm just being honest. And anyone who says otherwise is clearly jealous. Can you name someone better than me? I didn't think so. Anyway, thanks, I guess.
So, what happened to your clothes? Are you all right?
Of course I'm all right. Don't start fuzzing over me. I'm more than capable of handling myself.
What happened to your clothes?
All right then. Oh, I haven't introduced myself, have I?
Button.
My name is Sophia.
Shit.
But you probably already knew that. I'm quite well known in Skyrim. Although sometimes I'm not sure if it's for the right reasons. I kind of see myself as an adventurer. Although it's no fun without anyone to witness my heroic deeds, such as... Well, I'm sure there's probably something.
I'm sure.
I like to get drunk, kill stuff, and be a nuisance. So, what about you?
My name is Lyra, and I'm a fellow adventurer.
Nice to meet you. I hope to be of some use to you. I'm rather talented, if I say so myself, so I'm sure there must be something I can do for you. Just let me know.
You look ready to take on just about anything.
Stop.
Wish I could say the same for myself.
Yes? Did you want something?
I'd like to change some things with you.
How about you take me instead?
Damn it.
Yes, I will. We will be married one day. You can wear... You know, I got this whole set. You can wear this. Actually, don't look too bad.
Yes, let's go.
Let's
go. You're off to see the Isle of
Wight. Careful! I almost dropped all the files.
We're off to see the Jarl of Whiterun. That is right. You are correct. Let's go, gang.
Thank God, Belvoir doesn't have a sister.
And Khajiit are
she's
somehow
related. I'm not
they
sure
do
anyone
seem
would
similar,
want to buy her.
Except the Khajiits are more human.
Hey, we're gonna get a Khajiit later.
You don't
later.
Suppose a human and a saber cat. Nope, I'm not going there.
I think they probably did.
A little touchy when I say that.
I think they probably banged, yeah. Okay.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I'm coming in, dude. I have news about the dragons.
Fine.
That's right.
An eye on you.
Yeah. Unlock that gate, fool. Just in case. That crash is really bugging me. I don't know what to do about it, though. I'm just gonna have to avoid that area.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak.
Did
besides,
I
Greymane
would
never
be yet?
Steal for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Face is far darker than her hands. Hey, Solda.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
Good thing you reminded me. So you're looking to become a merchant, I hear, from who knows where.
Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done.
Maybe I can help you.
You do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future?
Yeah.
Farewell.
Are you picking flowers or your area is so cold that even with a fire, you can't get any warmer. Shelters trap heat, making a fire more effective. Mm-hmm.
Did I file all the combat records yet? Better double check.
Always ruining my immersion with your nonsense. We gotta go to the temple. I gotta get rid of these diseases. That's not the temple.
Battleborn, give me your money.
Record 2E55.
You little bowling nerd.
On Valley that is so very heroic, right, giving no regard to his followers' loudly grumbling stomach or
really
need for sleep.
I don't have any money, Braid. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
10 septims tomorrow, baby.
Is it just me, or does it sound inappropriate when the guards tell people to stop lollygagging?
You got like a weird spot on your waist. Alright.
I know you're fancy.
Yes, disease is cured. Okay. What am I doing? Where am I?
Hello, child of Kinnereth. Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Alright then. I wanna see if I can buy a lantern.
Welcome, Bellathor's general goods. Welcome
oh,
indeed.
Shit. You are busy in here today. Sup, dude?
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
That's just wrong.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Okay, let's see. Imagine a wearable lantern would be. Ah, here we go.
Come back.
Perhaps. I'll be seeing you a lot. We both know that.
You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing.
It's interesting clothes.
And what of my son? Hmm? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk
tired
to me about
stew?
Suffering.
Had enough of fish and fowl.
Your son chose his side and he chose poorly. And now he's gone. Such is the way of war.
What?
Loss,
oh, hello.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborns, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
Do you believe this old hag?
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Holding him? Why,
right,
I've got him in my cellar. He's
easy,
mine.
Brave. She better be ready for a falcon punch from me.
Your
annoying
stupid
little
son
brat.
Is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, father. There's nothing more to be said here.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those Battleborn, They're in with the Imperials. They know it too. And yet they lie to my very face. Those Battleborn. They're in with the Imperials. They know it too. And yet they lie to my very face.
How can you be sure your son is alive?
I just know it. I can feel it in my heart. You have to believe me. Please visit me at my home. I can tell you the whole story.
No problem. That's a neat little axe you got, though. But you're an asshole, dude. Look at all these wenches.
Maybe you can help me.
Of course.
What would you have me do then?
What's the meaning of this interruption?
My lord. Don't question me.
Receiving visitors.
I
just think we need more
information before. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
That's right, he will.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
The dragon destroyed Helgen. Last I saw, it was heading this way.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger if that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not.
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it.
Here.
Take this as a small token of my esteem.
Thanks.
There is another thing you could do for me.
Okay, well, maybe sometimes.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Thank you.
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
Thanks a lot.
He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
All right, then.
Hey there, Dragonborn. Ready for battle, I see.
As always. The fuck? What the hell was that? Oh, you look like a nerd now.
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your...
Actually, it's not too bad.
...project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
Maybe you can help me.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
Thanks a lot.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
All right. Where am I going and what am I fetching?
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Oh, you mean this old stone?
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow.
Mm-hmm.
You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brute the Jarl foists on me.
I got you, Dragonstone. What next?
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
Is Jarl Balgruuf not choosing any side make him more admirable or a coward?
A coward.
Yet to be seen.
Oh.
Varangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Stupid guard. Go, nerd. Come on, get out of the way.
Oh, did you need something?
I see you carrying a drink, so that'll be fine. Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. I saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Let's go. Look at him.
Dragon. My map.
Cool. I'm following
Didn't
you.
Did I just hear correctly? The Jarl wants you to go and fight a dragon.
Mm-hmm.
Please tell me you're not actually considering it.
Oh, yeah, we're
not
doing
that
it.
I'm scared, of course.
Don't even worry, Sophie. You got me. God, you are the slowest person ever.
Nothing.
Only attack us.
I prayed for money, free booze, and more free booze, and did I get it? No! Instead, I got a hangover and a huge hole in my pocket where my money used to be.
That bastard gods.
I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it.
You're looking very heroic today. Off to kill more bandits and monsters, I presume?
But Housecarl, how could we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before, or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes, our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
How's it going?
You're so dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it. The first dragon seen in Skyrim
since
the last age.
You're looking very heroic today. Off to kill more bandits and monsters, I presume?
The glory of killing it is ours! If you're with me! Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah!
Damn right!
Let's move out.
Let's move out. You don't deserve a helmet like that, dude. What are you doing? Same with this other guard that's with us. Let's go.
Did you want to talk?
Oh, we got work to do.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Dragons, chickens. No, chickens.
Hey.
That's.
Do you have something to say?
Something to fear.
Okay, but next time you can carry my stuff. If you say so. Then.
There you go. Okay, looks like he's a vampire. Shit, we gotta catch up. There's our good old house, the Elysium Estate. I was happy to see that that was still available for, or happy to see that it is available for the special edition. Because I really like that house. Hold on, do you have blackface too, or is it just super dark?
I think I need to go to bed after all this walking.
It's just like really dark.
Oh, no.
Hence the dark
mean,
elf, I suppose.
I meant separate.
No signs of any dragon right now.
I think I should
just
stop talking.
Looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened.
You're
if
so beautiful, Sophia.
Skulking around.
I can't wait till I get married one day.
Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
All right, now it's time to get down to business and stop thinking about banging. We got work to do. That's ominous looking. Hello? Dude, nice mud chops.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Hrocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Poor Hrocky and Tor.
Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Come on.
Okay. is it?
Fall to me, dragon!
Holy shit!
Go get him, Sophia. You got this. Killing shot. Nice job, Sophia. You did good work. Recorder, I'm sure you did too. I think she was just shooting gold with me.
How's it going?
I've heard of this mystical natural. Known as the Fountain of Food. Do you think this
is... Did you want to talk?
I sure hope so. If I ever found it, I would never... ever go sober again.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
You know what would be nice? Fences. One too many times I Dragonborn,
what do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I think you may be right.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon
it.
Blood in them.
You actually like killed a dragon. Said. And you absorbed its soul? This day just
dragons.
Keeps getting better.
There
just
were
wait till I tell people
there,
that a true hero slayed a dragon.
Now for the first
of
time
course you helped out
forever.
A bit.
But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill
Although
dragons and steal
have done
the power.
It without me.
You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth.
Wait.
Tell us.
Are you really
do you
Dragonborn?
Believe in this Dragonborn?
I think so.
So I guess that really does make you kind of special.
Of
I guess you almost
quiet,
live up to my high standards now.
Perfect.
Good looking, strong, brave, adventurous. So tell me what sort of women are you into?
You.
Not that I'm interested in you or anything.
Oh yeah, you are.
Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Carter. You ain't at all.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting. What you just did must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
I really am, I guess. Let's go. Look like I'm floating. My arms look like they get super skinny. They're not that skinny. They're pretty skinny. Where the fuck is the world? Oh. There it is. Pretty strong thunder.
Look, you've already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
Why?
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun.
Who?
Pay good money for information.
I like money. Who are you looking for?
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Alright. Why are you looking for this person, though?
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information.
Right there.
If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
Okay.
If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
Look, those are like extreme high heels. I didn't even realize that. Like, super extreme. Those look uncomfortable as fuck. Let's go.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I could be a merc. Got hired by Stormcloaks and Imperials. Make bank. Don't kill the chickens. Oh, you'll be fitting to have a bad day. Was this always here? Can you use this? You can. Huh. I didn't know that. Okay, I killed the dragon. It was all me. You owe me. Man, it looks good in here with the lighting.
Good, you're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
I didn't see you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Turns out I may be something be called... Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn.
Dragonborn?
Yeah.
What do you know about the Dragonborn?
That it's born of dragons. When the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it.
So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning you.
Mm-hmm. The Greybeards, though? Oh, what the fuck?
Masters of the Way of the Voice.
Like me.
They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thew or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrongar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it.
If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very
peaceful place.
Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl.
She better not have blackface.
And this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we?
That's right.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
All right.
Let me guess. Yippee! I love holding people's junk.
Hey.
Let's not hang around then.
That looks pretty good. A hell of a lot better than the.
Hey there!
Shit.
Apologies.
I don't want to be your wife. Get away from me. Creep. Unresistible frost damage to Elden Steel.
That creature needs a little less Talos in his life and a bit more shutting up. Does he ever take a break?
Okay. So now then, what do we do? You don't have blackface. It's just the companion ladies.
Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
You look pretty good though. What does a housecarl do?
As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Take care of yourself.
I will. I already got a two-person group going. I don't know if I need another.
What's the deal with that house call the Yarl just gave you?
You don't like
her? Doesn't look much to me.
Well, she looks pretty
pretty. Could outmatch her in terms of combat. Looks and just about anything, really.
Well, that's just your opinion.
You could possibly see in her.
She looks good. She looks way better. If you would have saw her when she was vanilla, you would have been like, ugh. Then you would have been justified in saying what you're saying. But right now, you ain't justified, Sophia. You're not justified.
Did I file all the combat records yet?
Hey, hey.
Double check.
You're cute and all, but you're breaking immersion. Left and right.
Don't mind. Those two at it again? I
knew it. Did you want to talk?
Oh shit, they're using weapons this time.
Get him!
Going to enjoy killing
you. Oh, she's savage as fuck.
Damn it. All this walking is giving me a front wedgie.
We're just standing here right now.
I said that out loud, didn't I?
Here, let's sit down. Come sit down with me. Let's watch. Take a seat.
Going to enjoy killing you.
Get out of our guy.
Oh, hey, Sophia, you can cuddle up. That's fine. I know you want to. Oh, shit, who won? Ooh, that face.
Enter him of Ironheart's later.
You're going to lose horribly and then say you let me win?
Probably.
Then you're on.
You old fucking geezer. Alright, let's go.
Make it quick.
Oh, so I kinda want you to, like, not move.
What now?
I just want to see what your face is. Black or it's just super dark.
I haven't seen your face before.
Hey, leave me alone.
This is a place for warriors, new blood. What brings you here?
Dude, I'll beat your fucking ass.
I haven't seen you before, have I? Have we met? I'm sorry if I've forgotten.
Ah, fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself.
I'll kill every one of you.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
What is going on?
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall.
I would like to join the companions.
Would you now?
I would.
Here, let me have a look at you.
You are seen.
Perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting her.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
See? See that? You fucking
but
dick.
This isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, girl?
I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take her out to the yard and see what she can do.
I have been told that I have one of the nicest voices in Skyrim, or even Tamriel for that matter. I must say I am inclined to agree.
Alright, let's see here. That's a two-hand sword. Ew. Should have kept the katana. I thought there was another dachi. Why is this?
Hide that ugly ass. The traditions of my ancestors.
For the ass whooping
well,
of your life,
I hope
Vilkas.
For a better welcome than this, but as much as I hate to say it, Nords aren't always the most welcoming of people, and it's as good.
Agreed.
The old man said to have a look at you, so let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry. I can take it.
You're mine! There you go!
Not that. Next time won't be so easy.
That was way too easy.
You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
I bet, yeah.
This is new. This is very convenient. This looks very good up here. I like this a lot.
What brings you here?
Vilgus and me with a sword.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer then.
Just doing what I'm asked.
That attitude would get you far. If you were some stuffy merchant or a Jarl's footstool. Around here, you'll want to learn to live your own life. Remember, nobody rules anybody in the Companions.
Are you a companion?
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Eorlin Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel.
Someone has to be in charge though, right?
Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgrimor. Kadlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman, her own.
Well, I'll need to be going.
I have a favor to ask.
What is it?
I've been working on a shield for Aeol. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon.
I don't want
to
see your face.
I'd be much
now.
Obliged if you could take this to Aeol for me.
I'm happy to lend a hand.
Well done.
I don't want to see her face, though. It's so
get my sword sharpened, deliver this shield. I know most people have to work their way up from the bottom, but servants get treated better than us. Do you think Vilgus is a bit upset though?
I don't want to see her face. I don't want to see her face. It's just so ugly. It's not at all pretty like the picture showed. Aw, damn it.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
This is a place for
warriors. Yzgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
I have your shield.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw her training in the
I did.
Vilgus.
Okay, I'll just go still.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilgus catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilgus in a real fight?
I don't care for boasting.
Ah, a woman who lets her actions speak for her. I knew there was something I liked about you. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Yes?
Fix your face.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes.
Oh, yeah?
I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. Well, the quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has.
Alright.
Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilgus might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
Alright, come on.
Ah, great. Finally we got to do something you signed up for. Beating someone senseless.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Yzgrimor.
It's a shame we can't kill them, but maybe they don't deserve it. And we've always got the bandits for practice.
Mm-hmm. There's plenty of bandits. Some bastards are everywhere.
You still need to prove yourself.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
I'm looking for work.
The Jarl of Eastmarch has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts.
I'll take care of it.
Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
Are you looking for help with something? This is a busy time.
Oh yeah, it looks like you're real fucking busy, asshole. Leave me the fuck alone, I'm brand new here. God. Alright, so we need gold. No, we don't. We don't need to buy a house. We already have a house. Let's go to our house. I was like preparing to buy Bree's home. And we will. We will, but we don't have the funds right now. Nor do we have a sufficient way of making good funds. I guess we do. I mean, there's a notice board. Yeah. But we're gonna go to our house first. Then probably come back to town, pick up some notice board quests. Missives board. I need a single greater soul gem to complete an enchantment for the Jarl, and I'm sure most of you would want to get rid of such magical items. If you can bring me this gem, you can expect some scrolls and some gold as a reward. Let's get all that. Yeah, we may as well check out the notice board while we're here. We actually need to take all those for him to get new ones. Let's just do it. Wow, that like changed color really fast. That's whatever. I don't care. Then we got bunches of quests, so when we're just running around, we should find some.
What? Oh, hello.
I'm not sure I like the sound of the 7,000 steps. Surely that must absolutely kill your legs. I also better check I'm wearing underwear. Cause I've heard that it can get a little chilly around the southern parts, if you know what I mean. I don't need your help to do that before you ask.
I'll do it anyway, but you're gonna be wearing that more than like, no. This is the point in the story where I like quit doing it for a long time and I just go do things. So you probably won't have that by the time we go there. But you might. We don't know. Who are you? Icicle Valley? Where are you headed?
I deliver supplies to Icicle Valley. You can grab a ride if you're going that way.
Perhaps later. I don't know where that is.
What can I do for you?
Yeah, that armor don't look too bad,
need
but
something?
God damn. Icicle Valley. I don't know. Well, that was clearly not... I don't know what I'm trying to say. What? The caretaker.
Yes?
You are a ghost?
I am the caretaker of Elysium Estate.
Oh, you look at them ghosts. Oh, man. I see. Do you know who owns this house?
This house is owned by Kinnereth.
Kinnereth? How could a home belong to a goddess?
Kinnereth has chosen many who are worthy. The last owner died years ago. I think I died too. Something from the sky attacked and burned my body.
A dragon.
Soldiers from Whitewood found me too late. I was dead. They buried my body with a headstone on the grounds.
I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing here?
Kinnereth kept my soul here to find someone worthy. Are you worthy?
I don't know. I would just like to purchase the home.
Purchase it you cannot. However, if you wish to know more, you should visit Kinnereth's shrine in the garden. It would be enlightening.
Okay, I'll do that.
May Kine bless you.
But this is the garden. Hello. Here lies the caretaker.
Careful! I almost dropped all the files.
My clothes don't come off. You guys better put your clothes back on. Sophia, I swear to God. Yes. Alright. Now, where is this shrine?
Have you ever thought that our lives are just one big game? Like, someone is sitting there playing with us, like some adult plaything? And no, I don't mean that kind.
I'm here.
Where's this shrine at? Are you fucking lying to me about this shit?
Lovely sun, the beautiful blue skies. How long will we have this peace for, I wonder?
Forever. I've come to speak to you, Kinnereth.
What do you want, traveler?
This house. The ghost said I should come to your shrine. I'd like to own this house.
What makes you worthy?
I believe I am deserving.
That is for me to decide. Let me look into your soul.
Do it. What did you find?
You have a purpose here in Skyrim. I see that. You may be my champion and live at Elysium Estate.
Yeah, told you so.
Take care of her, and she will do the same. Part of me resides over this home. Do not forget that.
Shut up. My friends are murdering somebody. Who did you kill? Maria just straight up murdered someone.
Yes.
I didn't even hear what the statue told me. I was too distracted with that.
Careful! I almost dropped all the files.
Oh, the ghost. The ghost of Christmas past. How's it going, man? Don't ruin Christmas for me. I spoke with Kynareth.
You've been successful.
I have.
Kynareth found you worthy.
Mm-hmm.
It is wonderful to see this house turn into a home again.
Yes, it is, I suppose. What will become of you?
I no longer have to linger here.
But you can.
You brought me peace. Kynareth will let me go now. Blessings to you, worthy one.
Who's gonna caretake now? Ugh. Goodbye, caretaker. I always loved you. Always and forever, I shall love you. Oh yeah, this lighting looks good. Let's level up. Wait. Okay. Ugh, not fair. I just, who bathes in their clothes? That's weird. What is this? Last time I this was... Was all this stuff was in the basement before? Recorder's stuck over there. Is it? Let's check out the basement. Oh, this is way different. God, this house is so awesome. Well, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of prefer the old setup. Use pillow. So where's my smithy stuff? I hope it's not outside. That'll be so inconvenient. It is gonna be, huh? Because there's... This is still the master bedroom. Yep, though different
than
before.
Did I tell you about the time I nearly made two people die without even touching them?
There's less bookshelves, too.
I didn't feel like wearing clothes that day. One man nearly choked to death on a piece of bread when he saw me, and the other fell over a bridge and nearly drowned.
Skyforge. Oh, neat.
I've been looking for you.
What the fuck are you doing in my house?
Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Riches beyond imagining. I found these words inscribed in ancient dwarven ruins in the Reach. I believe they mark the entrance to a forgotten city. My brother went in a few days ago and hasn't returned. I need someone I can count on to go in after him and bring him back alive. I've heard great things about you, which is why I'm asking for your help. I'll be waiting for you in the ruins. Please hurry. And remember, riches beyond imagining. Cassia.
All right. I might want to wear that, actually. That looks pretty nice from the picture. Okay, let's go. Do what though? I don't even know. I just had an idea of what I wanted to do, and I already had forgot. Whatever. Let's just go. I'll do just fine. Hey, Sophia. Hey, recorder. What's up, guard?
Dragonborn, it is my honor to stand before you.
Kneel before me. Yes, grovel at my feet. Alright, let's go.
Some action. Don't disappoint.
Yes.
remember what I was gonna do. I was maybe gonna use this. Looks fine. That clipping with this cloak is driving me insane.
Did you ever wonder if there's a Dova deer or a Dova cow? Who says dragon blood must be limited to people?
That's a good point. Oh my god.
I won't be showing you any mercy.
Oh, that went fucking flung out.
Time for you to die.
Ah, sure, I'll take another one, why not?
You ever heard of the bandit who challenged the Dragonborn? That's because not one of you lived to tell it.
Oh, shit!
Making me even more angry.
Sorry for hitting you though, but hey, you did it. You killed him. Where's the other lame-o? What kind of forge is this? They don't even have no ingots or nothing around. Bastards.
Yeah!
I had it. You didn't even do anything, you were out there. We here to fuck shit up. Let's do it.
There's someone there.
Man, who the fuck wants some?
Annihilation record.
Your
alright, that was a good warm-up.
Mm-hmm. You're always in my way.
Alright. Fight with all these files. That wants to kill us. Impending doom, 100%.
Oh, is there something hard in your pocket? I felt it when you brushed against me.
I don't have a dick. Dare you. Damn it.
I heard something.
Ow.
All right. Time.
Oh, yes.
I don't kill because I like to. I kill. Oh, because I love to.
You're such a creep. Doing in there. prison section is completed. Next. Wow, I hit trap.
Say you were looking rather nice today.
Thank you.
I just can't resist someone wearing tight-fitting armor.
Maybe I should have invested in a larger bag. It's hard to fight with all these files. Because I like to. I kill because... I love to.
Do you have something to say? I take it by trade you mean dump all your useless junk on me?
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
Not all of it, but... yeah.
Let's not hang around then.
What an epic chest.
Well, on the bright side, at least this place has more structure than caves.
That's, yeah.
The dark side, it's still filled with a lot of things that want to kill us.
Not really a lot. I'm pretty sure we killed all of them. Alright. Wrong. We did not kill all of them yet.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Protocol to eradicate enemy engaged. Let the killing
commence. Who the hell is this? Whoa!
Take
dude,
this.
We got a Power Ranger.
I just cooked. Clean and do whatever it is they ask of me.
Well, we're all dead now, so you don't gotta do nothing.
Thank you.
big bad dude that was supposed to be your savior just got one-shotted. I don't know who did it. I'm gonna go with Sophia because I like her more.
I can't even keep track of all the people who have been in and out of this fort. They come, they go. I barely notice.
Yeah, you barely notice, huh? I bet.
You aren't very talkative, are you?
Well,
I always open up for you. I mean, to you.
Oh, let's just back up here. Alright. Alright. I think we cleared that all out.
What? Oh, hello.
Hello.
Flowers and trees are really nice and refreshing. Gives a nice change from all that time before when I had to walk across barren, war-ridden wastelands.
I'm sure. Well, let's see here. Hey, that looks actually pretty good. That's all right. That one looks pretty nice. Meh. That was not terrible. I think we're gonna wear this. I like that. This one looks pretty good. Okay, and then we'll put on. And don't look too bad. The cloak still kind of drives me nuts. I don't know if I'll wear that. I don't think I will. Still got that dumb backpack, though. My breasts look weird. Anyway, with that there, we'll end this episode, guys. It is 3 a.m. and I'm pretty tired. Yeah, so I want to go to sleep. Anyway, yeah, we'll pick up the next one, just doing something. I don't know. I'll just do what I wanted to do before. Just have no goal. Not have to worry about nothing.
Missing some hair.
Except
now,
unless
we
go to buy Hunting Brood. A brewery. Honey. I don't know. That place. If we go over there, it's gonna crash. That's just what it is. I don't care. Anyway, I'll see you
guys
in the next one.
You're looking very heroic today. Off to kill more bandits and monsters, I presume?